Oh, wow. Hello, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome. There's a lot of you here for this time of day.
Briar, welcome.
So, Jochi, welcome. Well, welcome. Welcome, yes.
Canna, welcome. Hello, hello, hello.
Sound like I'm some kind of bounty hunter, dead or alive. Oh, I hope everyone's having a wonderful day.
Take him and take back that spaceport. There should be some activation panels around.
I remember this being one of the levels I was kind of really interested in as a kid, just because it was so late into the game, but so many colors. Just felt very interesting. Visually interesting. Game is so accurate. American police, in fact, do this. It's the authentic police experience. That's not working. Oh, hang on.
Central, we're back online. Thought you'd never get here.
Linkin Park is now considered dad rock. What? How does that even work? I suppose dad rock technically isn't like a fixed genre. I ain't getting anywhere at the moment. This one is like a... There's something I've got to blow up to go through, isn't there? Am I thinking of a later part of this level? Oh, here we go. Okay, a bit premature on grabbing that personally. Ooh, I can't. Okay, so larger projectiles get knocked out through that.
Gate switch malfunction.
Where's he going? Bands like 3 Days Grace, System of a Down. Oh god. I never necessarily know how to feel about 3 Days Grace. Well, that's definitely the kind of music that people I was friends with back in, like, 2009, 2010 would have been listening to. They are all dead now, yes, good. Dang it!
We've zeroed in on the location of the power source to the front gate. Take out one of the power sources in your area. That'll do the job. X1 Alpha, crowd control situation at the parking structure. Use the parking structure to elevate your position and take it out.
Okay, that's taking a while. Favorite bands are golden oldies, right? That's just how it works. It's less secret and more just somewhere I'm not really meant to be going.
That's the last gate.
No! Leave Canner alone.
You ran that gauntlet like a pro.
Will the owner of the white Bronco tag OJS711 report to security?
Not my fault they let me target it.
Tower.
Dr. Amora Menos, your table is ready at the Space Tower restaurant.
Prepare to become scrap metal, you mechanized man.
Control tower defenses activated.
That's a heavy weapon power up. Forward, bring the building down, piece by piece. There's the control tower. It's pretty well defended.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You have to basically, like, create a fucking platforming section by blowing up this building. Right? Yeah, this engine is totally built for this.
Showed two intersecting runways in your vicinity. Maybe you can exploit runways to reach the harbor. Find the power switches to deactivate the upper runway.
The green zone is for mutants only. Please keep all arms and tails visible. Final boarding call, flight 908, leaving for Lunar Base Tycho.
Those runways can be deactivated manually.
This is a mutant quarantine area. Authorized personnel only.
Two access panels must be deactivated to cut the power to the upper runway.
Hey!
Make him pay! Surround him!
Exploding fuel trucks sure make pretty bonfires, don't they? Divert the power to the lower runway. We can use it to our advantage.
Not sure I achieved much doing that, but alright. If they're letting me target it, it should be clearly destroyed.
The lower runway is the key to getting into the harbor.
The muffin you ate this morning had glaze on it, and I just realized there was some stuck to my hand. Rubbing your eye with glaze, oh no! Spawning from somewhere.
Stand your ground. Surround him. Make him pay.
Why can't I activate this? Hannah is just saying what we're all thinking, and is the only one brave enough to do so. Look, I think if a man is unwilling to eat his own produce, then he has no right asking anyone else to, regardless of orientation.
These poor critters. Science, screw them. Wish we could help them.
I'm not entirely sure about the whole life lesson part, but okay, sure. Oh, I see.
Stand your ground, man.
Upper runway deactivated.
Find the power switch to activate the lower runway.
I know where that is. I was there earlier.
Lower runway activated.
So we've met more bipedal online than IRL. It's awesome. I mean, you're gonna meet a lot of people online anyway. Hey, Bob. But it's definitely like, yeah, I think a lot of the places... Ah, I fell off. I can't launch, I fell off. Tell Bob I said hi, Briar. Oh, thank you. Wow, you're ahead of me. But yeah, like, I mean, where I live, there's not very much cultural diversity in that regard. Whee! Oh yeah, this level's so big it has two zones. I forgot.
Commercial ships in trouble. Help them out if you can, One Alpha.
You're very persistent. My fleet will dampen your enthusiasm.
Yeah, I might just straight up get rid of that one, frankly. I don't really see any advantage to keeping that. Ooh, goody.
That's a special weapon power-up.
Warning, shark tank open.
Lol, sharks. Oh, I'm detonating the round too early. Damn it.
It ain't London Bridge, but it sure falls down good, don't it?
If anyone at Senpai notices me, I will make it weird. You know what? Fair play. Oh, never mind. That was a waste of ammo. Boom, baby. Oh, no, I'm a Yakuza fan. I saw that, was it Good Old Games? Has, like, all of the Yakuza games, all the mainline Yakuza games, on sale for, like, one price. Which is kind of mental. What?
Going up.
Oh, here we go. Every mainline game for $20? That's pretty bloody good. Like, not even being funny about it. Same where I'm meant to go now. Oh, here, right, okay.
Jeez, he's turned the loading dock into a death trap. Okay. find an exit.
This is very much like a normal airport.
Navigate the conveyors to find an exit.
God. Wait, what the hell? Ah, okay. Right, I see what I've got to do. Is that the runway that's currently, like, blown up? Oh! Well, I didn't go to plan. You did it? What did you do? I think I've gone backwards. Class A 800 Lexus. Oh my god. That sounds like something you'd do in Burnout Paradise, not a Forza game. Right? It's like the best part about playing with Spotify on is sometimes you get drastically mismatched music. hell is this? Okay, clearly I'm not meant to jump on that. Ooh. Okay. Wait, if I just end up back here, then clearly... Ah! That I was trying. How close I was. Ah! What the? How the hell are you meant to do this? Wow! Okay. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what I did to upset it, but... Also, why does this, like, commercial harbor have a shark tank? Hey Tetsu, how you doing? Hating the new Twitch mature rating filters. I know, it's very daft, and I'm sorry.
Going up. Jeez, he's turned the loading dock into a death trap.
Ah. Hey, hello, sir, and thank you. I need to fill up my drink, actually. Go to kick, you won't. No, you're right, I won't go to kick, but I'll go to YouTube. I've got like 6,500 subs there, so it wouldn't be difficult to start building again. About doing the same after this year. Yeah, I don't blame anyone for jumping ship from Twitch. Is it worth it to switch to YouTube over Twitch? I mean, I don't know. Like, it is a risk, because obviously, unless you've already got something built up on YouTube, then you are kind of starting from square one again. There is kind of going to be an element of starting over, and you don't necessarily know how well growth is going to go. And yeah, YouTube exposure for live streams is pretty bad. YouTube has raiding, but it's a lot more limited. Like, you can only raid someone if they follow you and they have raids enabled, I think. Okay, there we go. Drink full. Your streams are saved forever on YouTube. I mean, you can save your streams forever on Twitch. It's just you have to save them as highlights. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I know the feeling. nowhere is good for streaming right now. Not really, no. Pretty much, yeah. Not a whole lot we can do about it right now. Right, I want to make a safe state here. There we go. Ah, what the? Hey, Bob! I hope you are doing well. How goes? Yeah, not too bad, thank you. Oh, that's why you can't jump over it. It's really tall. Okay.
Incinerator below. Be
Oh, there is a lip here, okay. EMS feeling guilty for leaving for- I don't feel guilty! The PMS part, I understand. Wait, have I just gone back in a big old fucking circle? Son of a bitch! Understand. Fuck me. No, I was in the right place. I didn't go in a loop. It just looks like it is. Going on a camping trip in 2 days? Ooh. Make sure you enjoy yourself. Really do with just some regular fucking ammunition. Max, guess what? What?
Congrats on getting out of the conveyor zone. Looks like a storage facility. Anything we can use here?
Ammo? No, more health. Why is it really double health? Is that what I need? No. Oh my god, ammo, yes. And more ammo. Ah. I'm gonna get into the Valheim VRM mod to be able to show different outfits for models. Ooh! Hell yeah!
I've been waiting for you. Time for me to leave and you to die.
Oh, I see. This is where we have the fight. There he goes.
No sign of a Moromano Central.
No carcass, no closed case.
And Megalito, yeah boy.
Oh, gross.
Central to X-1 Alpha, Vladimir Leach, CEO of Macrobus, is suspected of tampering with the city's computer files. In a matter of hours, the economy of the entire region will be in total chaos. LAPD units on the scene are not responding. We're sending you to Macrobus. Be advised, there's a rumor about a supercomputer that's smarter than God. Leech's personal creation. If it exists, it'll be deep in the heart of the compound. Bring in Leech. Something here smells bad. I don't make this crew of brainiacs for serious criminals. You have the green light to use deadly force.
Like I've not been doing that the whole time. I've seen my friend play Valheim, not my cup of tea, but looks fun. Basically Viking Minecraft. Basically, yeah.
for Vladimir Leach? Find him and bring him in. Scans show no obvious life forms in the area. A lot of corpses, though. LA Rapid Medical Response Ambulance dispatched. Stay alert, X1 Alpha. They didn't commit suicide. Ambulance recalled. LA Coroner Unit dispatched.
LAPD response time predictably inadequate. I am in complete control here.
But I haven't heard these voice lines in a long time. This is the one level of this game I've never managed to finish. Or at least the one level of this game that I've never seen the ending of. I've always died. No worries, Briar. Take care.
Security vents deactivated. Toxic lockdown in 3, 2, 1. Toxic lockdown completed.
You carbon-based units are so fragile. Allow me to demonstrate.
Ah!
You're trapped. Find a way to end lockdown.
Toxicity at 25%. Toxicity at 25%.
Clear the area of toxic waste. End the lockdown.
Glad that Wednesday went well. Of course it would go well. Everyone had a great time.
Toxicity at 25%.
Okay, clearly killing those is not doing me any favors.
Level 0%. Lockdown condition ended.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I need health.
Picking up a heartbeat in your vicinity. Check it out. ID. That's Leech.
Meat is obsolete.
Okay, that's that.
I'll convert us all to cyborgs.
Whoa, now I get the picture. Looks like Leech's supercomputer has gone renegade. That's a heavy weapon power-up.
What kind of police unit are you? Need more data.
Please stand by. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Accessing LAPD database now.
Thank you.
Security fence deactivated.
Oh. So the guy we came here to arrest got turned on by his big computer and, like, hooked up to some crucifixion machine or something? I don't know, man. Oh, you're starting to drink a little more monster than usual now, huh?
Satellite launches initiated.
Those missiles carry the latest killer satellite technology.
Laser satellites orbit established.
Uh-oh. I'm detecting 4 laser satellites tracking your position.
Alright, so how do I...
Those satellites will fry you. Destroy their tracking system.
Ow. Oh, I see.
You got the tracking system. Scratch one satellite. That's 2. 2 more.
You're in more trouble.
Tracking system destroyed.
Watch your head. Debris incoming. That's the last one. Good job.
Technically, you've drunk more monster than I have in the last week.
The road defenses are too tough. You've got to deactivate each one. That's a road defense control station. Shut down all road defenses.
Quadrant control center, ready. Sector road defenses deactivated.
The road is clear. Get moving.
Yeah, I haven't had any monster since my anniversary stream. Which was, like, 3 weeks ago.
Your unit is not in the LAPD database. Did you forget to register?
Tesla generator activated.
Ah!
Unit, I will fry you.
Okay, even more bad. Tesla generation. Sounds promising.
Well, I don't need that right now, but that'll be useful later in line. Wait. Oh, I think I've gone the wrong way. Ah! No, that's quite right. I'm sorry I couldn't be there longer.
Tesla generator activated.
It was lovely to hang out with you and celebrate. So much good vibes today. Good. I mean, I'd like to hope that's going to be the case as often as possible. Oh, hell yeah, Sam. Yep. That's my stream always. Oh my god. Honored you think so.
Quadrant Control Center, ready. Sector Road defenses deactivated.
Ow. I just dropped down here. Ah. Maybe their depiction of the police isn't as inaccurate as one might think. Yes, go follow Barb. Barb is lovely. Barb has been a wonderful friend and deserves as much success as we're able to give her.
There, that's the last one. Good job.
Maintenance bots dispatched.
There, my girl.
They should be harmless.
Warning, safety locks deactivated.
You aren't exceeding the statistical norm for combat efficiency.
You've got to get to the Queen and take her down.
Your statistical probability for survival is 0.0005.
Maybe you should use bug spray. Take that, you bug-eyed bitch.
Perhaps you do not understand math.
I don't understand math. The fuck are numbers? Is that meant to be the Titanic? What? Oh, the Queen Mary.
The Queen foundered during the cataclysm. The majestic ship now sleeps beneath the waves in Long Beach Harbor. Only the stacks are visible at low tide. A moment of silence, please. All right, move along, please.
What the fuck is this?
Quadrant Control Center. Ready. Sector Road defenses deactivated.
How is that noise?
You are worthy of assimilation.
The Borg units are originating in here somewhere.
I shall convert you into a superior form.
Oh, God, what in the... fuck?
There are humans still alive in there. Ugh, looks like some kind of chop shop for body parts.
I am improving your species by subtraction.
Hey, those people are still alive.
Please save us! Please help!
Save us! That's a special weapon power-up.
How do I... This is crossing. Oh my God. What?
Arrest warrant has been issued for Vladimir Leech. Find him and bring him in.
Damn it.
Scans show no obvious life forms in the area. A lot of corpses, though. LA Rapid Medical Response Ambulance dispatched. Stay alert, X-Wing Alpha. They didn't commit suicide. Ambulance recalled. LA Coroner Unit dispatched.
LAPD response time predictably inadequate. I am in complete control here.
The computer has activated the security fences.
Security fence deactivated.
No. No, doesn't come back up.
Toxic lockdown in 3, 2, 1. Toxic lockdown completed.
You carbon-based units are so fragile. Allow me to demonstrate.
Toxicity dropping to 75%.
You're trapped. Find a way to end lockdown.
I can't actually see what's shooting at me.
Toxicity at 50% above safe level.
Clear the area of toxic waste. End the lockdown.
Toxic level 0%. Lockdown condition ended.
There we go.
Let's get the hell out of here. Picking up a heartbeat in your vicinity. Check it out. Hi, Positive ID. That's Leech.
Meat is obsolete.
Okay, that's that.
I'll convert us all to cyborgs.
Whoa, now I get the picture. Looks like Leech's supercomputer has gone renegade.
What kind of police unit are you? Need more data.
Please stand by. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Accessing LAPD database now.
Thank you.
Security fence deactivated. Satellite launches initiated.
Those missiles carry the latest killer satellite technology.
Laser satellites.
Ah!
Uh-oh. I'm detecting four laser satellites tracking your position. The tracking system. Scratch one satellite. That's two. Two more.
Oh, well, that took out its own one.
Tracking system destroyed.
Watch your head. Debris incoming. That's the last one. Good job.
You are more trouble than I had calculated.
Hey, Space Kitty, we're in Long Beach. I don't know if that means anything to you. It doesn't really mean anything to me, but hey-ho.
Road defense is active.
The road defenses are too tough. You've got to deactivate each one.
Quadrant control center, ready.
How's things? Pretty good, thank you. I hope you're doing well.
Your unit is not in the LAPD database. Did you forget to register?
Tesla generator activated.
Meat unit, I will fry you.
Okay, even know that. Tesla's generation area. Sounds promising.
Not a fan of this thing. Some health and I need some stronger ammo. Can I jump over this? Ah, I can! Sick. Okay, I know I'm back at the beginning now, but... more health is never a bad thing.
Okay.
Tesla's generator activated.
Wait, which one?
Wasting resources.
Tesla's generator activated.
Come on.
Tesla generator activated.
Give me that ammo.
Quadrant control center, ready.
Ooh, there's a nice breeze coming
in. Sector road defenses deactivated.
X1 Alpha, scan show faint life forms in the area. Cyborg. X1 Alpha, crowd control situation. Get them to freeze. That's okay, they resisted arrest.
How to open this door. Ooh, I didn't find this before.
That's a gun weapon power up.
Oh, I had to just kill everyone.
Maintenance bots dispatched.
Those are maintenance bots. They should be harmless.
Warning, safety locks deactivated.
Is this like a shortcut or something? Sorry, yeah, I'm not paying as much attention to chat as I should be. Wait, how do I get out of here? You are always entertaining, so they're in good hands. Oh, I got right back to the beginning again. That wasn't intentional. talking about work stuff.
Yeah, you guys can keep yourselves busy. You know.
It's not that you're here for... entertained by me. Am I entertaining, really? Yes. The America Simulator? It's pretty accurate so far. We've already had mass homicide dismissed as resisting arrest, so, you know. No, Canna, don't apologize! Ugh. I like the sods too, because I won. Ever been pulled over by police? If I do, I'm probably gonna live, I think. I'd like to think I would.
Quadrant Control Center, ready. Sector Road defenses deactivated.
Ooh, hello, that didn't... No, hang on. Oh, I see what they were used to do. There we go.
The facility machine shop is just ahead.
You are worthy of assimilation.
The board units are originating here somewhere.
I shall convert you into a superior form.
I'm picking up several...
Oh, I can crouch! Wait, hang on. Right, wait. Before we go anywhere, I'm gonna fucking save state so I don't do this again. Ah! Yep, see, that's why. Started paying attention to the radio. Why did that sound like an edgy antagonist? Because it's meant to be some kind of, like... I think the opening sequence describes it as a supercomputer smarter than God. So, edgy antagonist is pretty accurate. I don't understand. Why is... What? What is happening here? Inspiration for your next BBEG? Is that Big Bad Evil Guy? I don't really understand why... This thing believes they are smarter than God. Ah!
Mm-hmm.
Why is this?
Now people know you, GM.
Probably quite a few people that do.
Super nerd? I'm streaming video games online on the internet, live. I think we're all about as super nerdy as we can possibly get here, really. Bloody hell, okay.
I am improving your species by subtraction.
Hey, those people are still alive.
Ah.
Quadrant Control Center, ready. Sector Road defenses deactivated.
Okay, I want to do another safe state. So I've got an idea here. Ah, no! That's precisely not what I wanted to happen. Okay. Try again. No! Fuck! Okay. It is really hard to judge, like, depth and perception at this angle. Ah! I can do this. This is possible. They put a switch up there for a reason, and this is the only way to get to it. Oh yeah, I've got all the System of a Down albums on my playlist. You'll hear them come up a lot. I'll play that after this song.
Always dreaming of screaming.
Attack and this are two songs that I kind of almost feel like are meant to always play one after another. They just flow into each other so well. Aerials after attack, followed by prison song. Oh, hello, we've got two songs queued up now. Alright. I don't think the song you've selected, Space Kitty Face, is on Spotify. That's alright, I'll refund your points so that they're not wasted. Where are they? There we go. Refund. There we go. Marinated ramen eggs? Ooh. It should be. If you can find a link to it, do the redeem again and then share the link. Oh, that was all of them. Okay. Oh, hello. Is it worth going to grab that? Yes. That's a power up.
That's a heavy weapon power up.
Only seems to be on YouTube. It's not going to play through my audio then. Ah. Hold on, where's that health? We can request songs? Yes, for 9,000 channel points. Well, for I think it's 5,000 channel points, you can choose any song that's on my playlist. For 9,000 points, you can choose any song that's on Spotify. Ah, damn it, Bob! Oh, there you go.
Copy. Stay.
Quiet. Sometimes the audio balance on Spotify songs is really bad. How the model appears to power down while getting drink. It's because it just sticks with the last position that it can read as I get up. But you can actually set certain positions, like, prior to display when tracking is lost. No! What the fuck? Okay, I was going the wrong way anyway. Oh, is that? Oh, there's more than one.
Unit number three offline. I'm clearly superior to the
Wait, where is he? Oh, there, he's still there. Last one? Or is he still going? Oh no, he's still going! I am rapidly running out of ammunition. I need health and ammo, like, I'm guessing there's none available for me. Ow! Oh, hold on. Oh, can I not escape? Oh, I don't think I can escape. I got no fucking ammo. Oh wait, this is- Oh, so this is a way out now. Oh, okay. I don't know if I've left any supplies anywhere. There we go. Any supplies anywhere? Oh, health. Oh, that's a start. There's something there, if that is. Where is that? This way, apparently. It is a big map. It's not... I don't think it's quite as big as the one previously, because the one previously was so big it had to be divided into two levels. So it's... Is it that one? What is that? Oh, ammo! Okay. That's a start. It's not specifically the ammo I really, really wanted, but I'll take it. I don't think there's anything else left on this map. Oh, oh, there's something there. Oh, steady. What are you? Oh, health. Okay, well, that's good to know. Leave me alone. Has he just been talking to himself over there the whole time? Oh, there's one down.
AI unit number two offline.
What the balls is that? That it? Oh, holy shit. I win!
You did a fine day's work. Get some sleep, because we gotta do it all again tomorrow.
This is the animation team having some fun. Brilliant. Oh, that was pretty much bang on schedule then. Alrighty. Well, that's that for this afternoon stream. We will be back at 8 p.m., so 5 hours from now? Yeah, 5 hours from now, we will be back and playing some BattleBit Remastered, which I did originally attempt to play a while ago, but the servers weren't open. They are open now, and it's in actual release or early access. So look forward to that. Enjoy yourself, Bob. I need to find who to raid now. Ooh, I've not had a chance to raid Ayakawa in a while. Let's go raid Ayakawa. As always, thank you very much to everyone that came today. It was lovely to see you. I will be back in about 5 hours or so for BattleBit Remastered, but otherwise, please enjoy the rest of your day, or sleep well if you're already at the end, and I will see you later. But until then, take care, and goodbye.